about to begin.
Oh, let's get this going. Hey, Gorgeous Players here, and welcome to episode one. Or welcome back, because you're pretty sure you've seen this episode before. Welcome to episode one. Because a lot of my friends said they wanted to be a series, so hope does a one of Paladins beta. I was just watching a video called The Overwatch Clones, and this was something that they say was a kind of a clone. Like this was one of the character that I'm playing as now. Was one of the characters who's quite similar, like they fly, and there's a character in Overwatch who apparently flies and can shoot or something like this. Real people on the enemy team. How are we supposed to lose? I wanted an NES. Well, I got an SNES. See, this is more of a Call of Duty reference, this part, this character. You know, the double jumping. Well, I just got killed by an NPC. How fun is that? I killed enemy three. Let's go, go. Eliminated enemy three again. Killing streak times three. Point captured! Woo! Yeah, this is a really good game. Like, I do absolutely love this game. For a lot of reasons, I love this game. I love this game for what reason? The guy said it's not a complete Overwatch ripoff, and that's true. I actually, a couple days ago, got an Overwatch emulator, and this game is really not that much like Overwatch. It's got some kind of premise, its own characters. Sure, some of the characters are similar to Roblox, but they aren't the exact same. As some people have said. Oh god. Some people have said some of the characters are the exact same as ones in Roblox. Wait, Roblox? Sorry, Overwatch. Now, I killed enemy one. Seriously, are these even real people? Because they really don't seem like it. Well, I know the people on my team are. I don't want NES in that. But then the enemy team just has enemy 2, 5, 3, 4, 1. There's nothing to do with, like, names that people would actually have on consoles. Like, seriously, who'd call themselves enemy 1, 2, 3, and 4? And who'd be that dumb? was I just on? What streak was I just on? I'm actually gonna check. I was just on. I just went on a 9 streak. I'm actually using my horse. Now I know they give you the horse, so you don't have to just sit down for a waste of time running. Slayed enemy 3. Kaboom. Yes! Alright, go, go, go. Yes! Oh my... This is amazing! I wonder why it says his gold. Guys, did we win? We won! Right, reload, reload, reload. Number 5, quick, 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 quick. I don't know how I died then. No, I didn't kill him, it just says killer. Dragos, me, and it says my name. No, I wasn't. I wasn't the killer. I was all killed up. Yeah, do not judge this game. It's very new, kind of. It's in this beta stage. That's what I was looking for. Stage. It's in the beta stage, but nothing's done. Okay, some things are done, but not the game itself is very new. Very, very new. So you can't judge the game.
Ooh, I like the heels.
It's a game that can really get me off the fact that I have a wobbly tooth, like literally. I wasn't even thinking about it for 2 seconds until I just accidentally moved my tooth a bit. I'll take the payload. Come on, horsey. Yeah. Ah, we'll see. I killed enemy 5. Let's go, team. We need to take this, and then we're gonna win. Easy to get on streaks and yes! Whew! Streak! That reminds me of an AK-47 that does. An 18 streak. Oh my. That right then. Can I join the match? Can I join the match, please? Can I join the match? Come on! Let me join the match! Pressing like 50 times. Oh my god. Why?
Huh. Choose your champion.
Now what, I might be someone different. I'm gonna be that girl.
Tyra.
But really? She's got an AK-47. They all got levels. Flank. So this is damage. Again, we don't have real player enemies. Oh, we do have people who are just enemy and ally, but we also have people who are actually real people. Never mind, we have one person who's a real person and everything else is fake. Apart from me. Oh, God.
The gods are watching. Our blood is rushing. And the hunt is on.
This is an AK-47. That is what this is. Seriously, you cannot disagree. This is an AK-47. Oh, she's got a bear thing on her back. Oh, she killed bears. Oh, first blood for me. Ow. Yes, boy, 16. Let's go. This character seems all right. Oh, what are you gonna do there for about 2 seconds ago? Huh? No, game, stop it. You've been running all right for a while. Okay, it stopped. Ow. Good job, team. Rampage, boys. 10 kill streak. Character. Ow, 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 jeez. Oh, I had a 12 kill streak. That's actually really annoying. That was an amazing 12 streak. I'm gonna get that again. Oh, yeah. Oh my god! It was the same blimmin' guy! No, that's it. I can't be bothered to do this. That's it. AK-47 ripoff thing. Please give. Oh my god, how? Give us overtime! Give us overtime! Oh, thank you. Thank you for the love of Jumbalushi. It just gives me more kills. Seriously, that's all that does. Well, see ya. Goodbye. Again, just it's an AK-47 with a silencer and a very weird reload system. That's all it is. That's all it is. Hello.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
First out gets the first kill. Woo! Rampage! This is actually immensely fun. Where are the enemies at? I'm low on health.
I've had worse.
Yeah, but I bet you actually have had way worse than that. That sounds like Yoda. Seven defeated / eliminated. 12 kill streak again. Come on, kill, 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 kill. Yes, 13. Fourteen. I need to get out of here. I need to get out. Move, move, move. Kill streak! What an immense kill streak! 15! Ow, 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 ow! He's not flying. Oh, thank you! Remind me of sunflower. What the earth thing is? Oh, that's it! Well! That was mad. And it's not very good. 18 streak, boys! Oh my god, 19 streak! I want to get 20 streak. What the heck was that? 20 streak, boys! I'm so glad. I'm pretty sure you guys, I don't know if the quality is good enough for you to see. 22 streak, boys! 22 streak! Yes! 22 streak! At least it was slower than me though. Come on, I did the most damage. You have to know that. If I didn't do the most damage, I'm gonna scream. Because seriously. What I went through with that non-aimable AK-47 with that girl is mad. Okay, please. Oh! That's me. On the right. Come on, show me. There I am! In case you didn't know, my game is Hydro Smash 6. Look at me! 49,000 damage! Oh my god! Ooh, hallelujah! Oh my god! XP required for mastery 1. 1,000! XP required for level 5. I'm level 4 in general. So in general, I'm level 4. But the class is only level 0 and I need to get 1,000 more to get level 1. Right, I wanna play again. That was awesome! Oh my god. And I'm on the leaderboard. Oh, thank you. Thank you guys so much for watching. We're gonna do one more match. I hope you guys aren't upset about that or anything. So yeah.
You're a champion.
Oh no, wait, what have I done? Oh, someone else is using them. I guess you can't use it if someone else is using it. Well, let's try this one. Victor. Ooh, look at that thing. Double O! Well, entire team of real people, entire enemy team of NPCs. I like this game, it's really fun. You have to be tactical when you play it, I think, to me. And you know what? I'm going to skip to the action. What's this thing do? Ooh. It's going up. My controller feels powerful. Very maneuverable. Hello. Hello. What do you have on my face? Oi. Where's the ammo? Oh. Take a second. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Okay.
2, 1. Let the battle begin.
Yeah. I've not lost a single battle yet. If I lost this one, I'd be very unhappy. First blood again, boys! This gun feels powerful. Like you do not understand. I got stuck in a corner. Oh, he's got a complete shotgun! Bam! I look like such a noob, I just run into the corner. Well, this game is really good, like I really would recommend it. Even though some people call it a complete rip-off of a Nintendo game that just came out recently. Come on! Was that a double kill? I think that's a double kill. Or maybe not. Shot to him. Oh, it's the stupid person who stole the girl from me. I hate that person. He stole the girl from me. By girl, I mean like the girl character, because I really think she's a good character. Are you kidding? They're not annoying, but then we just ended them. Bam! Well, let's get going. The only reason I oh, I'm stunned. Whoa! The only reason I had this is because my dad was lucky enough to be able to take beta test this. That's why I'm able to be playing this for you guys right now. Me and Dad are basically beta testing it, and my god, is it good. I recommend it 10 out of 10. Well, 9.5 out of 10. There are a couple bugs in it. It started to occasionally glitch, but that's probably because they're starting to fix it up and it's starting to get near completion. And it takes a long time to kill enemies, which I would say is something I think they should work on. How long it takes to kill things. But the game itself is just really good. The characters are great. The weapon design and sound, you can just tell, is amazing. I'm glad this guy has an aim down sights function, because seriously, not all the characters have that. In fact, the girl with the AK-47 gun doesn't have that. And she just needs that. Like her other ability, I don't really care about, because she's got an AK-47. Why would I care about her other abilities? The AK-47, her version of it, is my favorite gun in the game, and the AK-47, ooh, look out! And the AK-47 is my favorite gun, like, ever, to ever be made. Boom. Was I on then? Yeah, at the end of the last match I was on a 22 streak. How many seconds? Oh my god, really?
10, 9, 8,
really?
7,
really?
6,
really? 5, really? What? I'll give a second, guys.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's get out there and take down this. Really? Beta game, testing it out for my channel. We're getting a YouTube series on it.
Hey.
I said making a YouTube series on the game.
What's it called?
Paladins Beta. Oh, cool. Or just Paladins if you want to call it Beta. No. Ooh, double kill! Reload, reload, reload! Oh god! Nope! 32 health! Are you being a kidder?
Medic!
Who's healing? Oh, right. I forgot all the time.
Pick up the base!
Careful, I fight. Double key. Stunned! Oh, boys! Brave! Yes, killed an eliminated enemy. I don't know why it's killed and not eliminated. I don't get why it's eliminated and not killed. So see, what's so good about saying eliminated other than killed? I just killed his horse, which I'm unhappy about. I hate killing animals. I hate when you're like, if you don't have to kill the animal, but it's an option, I will not kill the animal. Because I do not like hurting animals in anything. Even if it's not real. Oh, didn't realize that was actually gonna kill me. Fire. I didn't realize that was. Ooh, savage! That guy's on a 15 streak. And I'm on a 13 streak. God, what a camper. Wait, what? Whee! Let's get to the payload quickly. Run, man. Blah, blah, blah. A big hug. Double kill. Like, literally, we never get anything but. Nope. I'm back. Seven health! I'm chicken. Now I'm back to normal. Oh, I just had seven health on a seventh streak. Hello. To do this now. Down here, boys. Down here, boys. Let's go. Wouch. Woucher. Thank you. Actually, no, I'm just, the world is healing. I'm being healed by Earth. It's, oh god. Roar! I'm being healed by Earth itself. Earth itself is healing me. Boys, let's get this going. This is bombardment. Bombardment. The heck was I supposed to be doing then? Streak, boys. It's so easy to go on a streak in this game. I know I've not really been talking to you guys much, but yeah, it's so easy to go on a streak because it's so hard to die yourself when you're playing the game. Like, I don't know why, but I'm better at this game than I thought I'd be. I thought I'd suck, especially since my internet's been playing up recently. And so I haven't been able to play games even on my Xbox very well because of bad connection. What the heck? Ow, fire on my feet.
Thanks a bunch.
What do you think a bunch? Help! I'm a chicken! Help!
I'm alright.
Chicken thing roar off. Seriously, the chicken thing. Why? Just why? Why randomly do you turn into a chicken? Why? Yes, boys! Yes, boys! God, what a great way to end the episode, eh? Ow,
that hurt.
Oh my god, that's literally made me so chuffed. Oh my god, oh, that's just made me so happy. Where am I on this list? Ah, don't matter. I killed 56 people. 7 deaths, 1 solo kill, my highest streak is 14, I've got 2 multi-kills! Nah. Let's open a chest. Soon I might as well just save. I might as well save them to do a pack opening, but there's no point. Like a pack opening on Paladins. I don't even know what most of these things are. Ooh, uncommon weapon. Might as well get that. Uncommons. Where's the commons that she has to go to 50? Well, let's look at our champions. Ooh.
Lex.
Lex. So I've got this guy. We need to unlock most of them. The ones that have a lock symbol I need to unlock. My foot. I accidentally kicked the charger socket. I've got you. Can't see you either. Wait.
Cassie.
Ooh. Oh. I disenchanted it. Oh. Look at you.
Fernando.
Kinesha. I sound like a baby.
Victor.
Victor. Ooh, he's level one. Hello, level one, Victor.
Anara.
Groot! No, you mean Groot! No, it's Mega Groot. Who says, I am Mega Groot. Look at you, you're happy.
Drogos.
Tyra.
Why are you saying Pyra? It's Tyra! Listen!
Tyra.
Look at the name.
Tyra.
Torvald!
I'm an old man in the front line. What's with the ship?
Bumpkin.
Reckis.
And Bolt.
Reckis. And Bolt. So if you guys have enjoyed this video, leave a like, and until next time, peace out.